Joyce would come over and she did some cleaning for me. She bought groceries and I was thinking about what I wanted her to buy for me. So I heard one time they had those little watermelons on special, so I asked her to get me a watermelon, and when she went to the store, she couldn't find the ones who were on special, so she brought me a watermelon. And I ate watermelon for a week. And she would take my laundry, and again, hang this up, fold this, don't fold that, all this kind of stuff. And so she brought my laundry back one day, and I'm putting everything away. And so, days go by, and I reach in, and I get a pair of socks, And all of a sudden, I don't have a pair, I only have one sock. So one sock got lost. And, you can't do anything about losing one sock. But every time I get to the bottom of my socks and there's this one sock left, I think of Joyce. All of the help that she gave me, I was laid up, And I couldn't have made it without her, And I'll remember. Remember the time you came to the polling place?
Oh, yes.